sea and air traffic. A U.S. Navy flotilla enforces the cordon.